Hey y'all, I'm Hillbilly. Welcome back to the Let's Play Wild Horse Rescue. We're ready to dodge giant snowballs again. Just before I started to record, both of them came down right together. That would have been the ideal time to go. Well, I can't see if there's snowballs coming. Okay, I think we're past them. I want that coin. Gimme.
Alright, we've reached the top of Snowy Mountain.
I see the horse. Can the horse walk across this, or do we have to leave? Oh, it's got to, because we're going to have to lasso that one, aren't we? Or this is going to be something different.
Look, a missing horse! I'm going to have to chase her to lasso her.
Okay, well, there's our answer to that. See some carrots over here.
Yeah. Let's try to catch the horse. We need to be close to the horse to use the lasso. Press the X button to throw the lasso. Great job! We've rescued one of the horses.
Okay, we've rescued one of the horses. Oh, I hope the rest of our coins are up here.
Hey,
I saw
Teresa,
some.
I've just rescued a horse. Can you come pick it up and take it back to the riding school?
We'll keep exploring. Because we have a few coins to grab. I just saw some somewhere. Oh. Through there? Oh, let's get on diamonds so we can move around a little quicker. There are some down there. May have seen some elsewhere too. It's a big area. We caught it pretty quick. So. That's a slide. Okay, we'll do that after we finish checking up here. Yeah, because we passed some chasing the horse. Or one, anyway. Oh, there's another one. Anything over here? Yep, there's another. And another. I think we're headed back to where we started. Oh no, because there was that grouping of four carrots. Actually, something that we know. Okay. There's a carrot. Yeah, there it is. Didn't think we'd chased it that far. Oh, it automatically teleported us to the safe point, didn't it? We didn't chase it that far. Okay, so, don't see any coins up here. Hidden behind these rocks or anything. Or those trees. Or those trees and rocks. Maybe the ones on the slide are all that's left. Trying to keep an eye out to both sides here. Looking behind these trees. Actually, is it? I think I'm just seeing snowflakes through the trees. It's full of my eye. Oh yeah, we can't even go back there. Okay. Okay. No problem then. I don't know if I pointed it out, but it's neat how long our footprints in the snow persist. They stay for a long time. See clearly behind that rock, nothing behind those trees, nothing behind that rock. There's the horse. Let's just skirt the field. Nothing sent. Whoa, I just saw something, didn't I? Did I see the horse or did I see something between these trees? I believe I just saw the horse over there. Yeah, I saw its sign. Seen something around and my mind said, coin! So, yeah. It doesn't look like there's anything here around the edge. It'd be easy enough to see them in these little stands of weeds. Nothing back here, is there? I think if there was anything over here, we may have already gotten it. Okay. Yeah, I see you coins in the box. This is designed to cause us to have to come twice, isn't it? Or somebody of my skill level? Or lack thereof? Oh, we got them all. I don't believe it. Where's the way out of here? There we go, that's everything. Oh, right through there. Okay. Oh, that doesn't matter though. We can just... we've got everything now. So that's the way we come out, so we can go back up. So we could have probably seen this from the other side. Oh yeah. I think we did see this from the other side. You just couldn't tell it was there. Yeah, it's right near the pyramid. Okay. So let's just exit to the stables. Sure, we'll save. And that's two whole trails since we checked our stuff. And we probably got time to wash the horse, see what horse that was we just got, and check our wardrobe. Yeah, the longest part of that will be that it has to load the stables between the... clean the horse wash area.
The friendship meter is full.
And the stable. That is the washing bin. Okay. Let's do this. Get Diamond cleaned up. We'll probably switch for Glitter Girl and see what the last horse we got was. Although I believe we can see their names before we actually have them. Yeah. It's helpful if you realize you can say, oh, this horse is hardly dirty. Okay, I saw it come a little clean there. But right along here and up here are places it's easy to miss. Yeah, I think our meter's already full.
Great
although
job!
We may still have some graphical dirt. Although, if we did, we got rid of it before we could see it.
Uh-oh, we're almost out of time.
And our horse is clean. At least in
great
two dimensions.
Great job! The horse is clean again.
Okay. So, that finished up our second trail set, didn't it? So when we go back out on the trail, we'll have our third set to start.
All right, our horse has got plenty of carrots and our friendship meter is full again. Let's ride!
And we'll enter the stables. Okay, we'll go over here. That's a little weird. We'll choose Glitter Girl. We'll dress Glitter Girl.
Let's make our horse look extra special. Use the directional buttons or left analog stick to see all the different things we can change about the horse.
Actually, you know, for once, I think I like everything the way it is by default. So we'll just keep her like that. Like that saddle and blanket on. I just like the blue blanket on any of them. And I believe we only have 4 or 5 to choose from. Okay, our new horse was Flash. All right. Okay, we'll probably got just enough time to go take a look at our wardrobe. That doesn't take long, really. Now that I know that all new stuff is always to the right. See if we finally got a new hat. Well, a new cowboy hat. We've got caps and the little like British style riding caps.
Mix and match lots of clothing to make really cool outfits.
Well, let's go this way. Okay, I don't think that's a new cap. Did we have? Okay, we don't have any different. No hat hairdos. Okay. I don't think we've got anything new in hats. Let's go back to our hat we were wearing.
Awesome! Press the X button to choose a different top.
Okay, that. We had a bunch of these. Okay, yeah, we're probably for the last horse, we now have the style that Christy was wearing. But just the one. Stay with our red one for now.
What a great outfit!
Pretty sure
move
we probably didn't get
right to change your jacket.
Any new jackets. Or we may have, but no new styles probably. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the only style we have. We'll run just a tad long, but that's okay.
Press the X button to choose some different pants.
Okay. Okay, but why, did we have the white ones before? I think we did. So we didn't have those before. Or did we? Yeah, I think we may have gotten a number of new pants. Oh, do we have them all? We're not running into any locked ones. That's what we had on. Yeah, we may have all the pants now.
Press okay. The X button to choose some different boots.
And the boots. I don't think we got any new boots unless those are new. Put back on what we had. Okay, and we'll keep what we had. And, well, I didn't know it was going to automatically go in the loading screen, but I'll cut that short. So, thanks for watching, and y'all come back.